Mom, how long do we have to sit here in the dark?
Until your father comes out of the bushes. He won't come in the house unless he thinks we're sleeping.
Well, what if he looks like a geek? Can we laugh?
Kelly, he's your father. Of course we can. Oh, shh. I think I smell him coming.
Well, how do you like it?
You look like a fruit, Al.
Thanks, Peg.
Pretty cool, Dad. It gives you that no closet can hold me look.
Now leave Dad alone. You're still gonna wear men's clothing, aren't you?
Oh, honey, we're just teasing. You look fantastic. Doesn't he, kids?
Great.
Yummy.
See, it's unanimous. By the way, your nose hairs look somehow longer.
They moosed them. But they wouldn't cut them. The important thing is I feel cool. Good night. Some sex tonight, Peg?
No, thanks.